Hi everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to read SQL table using Pandas. Second, update SQL table with modified data frame. And last, taking table dump to Excel and CSV files. So first we are going to import SQLite. Then we are going to import Pandas SPD. Now we are going to create connection. Connection equal to SQLite 3.connect. Now we'll see the database name. It is dummy database. Let me copy and put it here. .db. So connection part is over. Now we are going to create SQL query. And this will be select star from dummy. So dummy is the table name. Then we are going to query this table. So pd.readSQLQuery, and we'll pass the SQL query here. Along with that, we need to pass connection. Now we can print this data. So dataframe.head. And put it into print statement. Now we are going to close the connection. Now let's execute this code. And we have the data. Now we are going to update the SQLite table. So first I'm going to remove this print statement, and we are going to add a new column to this data frame. I will call this column active, and value I will pass as true. Now data frame has been modified, so we'll update the table with toSQL method. First parameter is table name, and here in this example the table name is dummy. Then we need to pass the connection, and if data exists, we wanted to replace it. And last one, we wanted to ignore the index, so I will keep index as none. As we have done some changes, so we need to commit, so connection.commit. Now let's execute this code. So data has been modified. In order to see the new data, we need to remove these two lines. And now we are going to print the data frame. Print dataframe.head. Now let's re-execute the code. And this commit is not required, so I'm just going to remove it. And here you can see we have a new column that is active, and it's with the value as true. Now this is the last part of the video where we are going to take table dump. Now data is already in data frame, so we need to export it using two Excel and two CSV. So I'm going to remove this print statement, and data frame to Excel, and the file name I'm going to give as database underscore dump and the extension. Index I'm going to ignore, so index equal to none. Now to export to CSV, we are going to call to CSV method, and again we need to pass the file name. And again I'm going to ignore the index, so index equal to none. Let's execute this code. We can see here we have these two files. So let's open the first file. This is the data. Now let's open the second file, this the data, and thank you.